الصبح بدا من طلعته والليل دجى من وفرته فأقر رسلا فضلا وعلا أهدى السبل بدلالته فأقر رسلا فضلا وعلا أهدى السبل بدلالته الله 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 الله
نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد All praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Peace and salutations be upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Respected viewers of ITV Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh We hope one and all are having a blessed month of Ramadan And blessed indeed is this month Sometimes we wish that the month of Ramadan could continue longer For that which it is stipulated to continue for And some might wish otherwise But remember it's only one month that comes our way And it's a visitor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that comes and goes And we make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless each and every one of us In this wonderful month On this program, Riyad Saliheen, Gardens of the Righteous, we are discussing the importance of sincerity of intention. And on our last edition of the program, we started the narration of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, telling us something very important for us to remember, something important for us to ponder over. In this world where focus is so much on our outward appearance, in this world of obsession of our outward appearance, It is more important now than ever that we remind of ourselves of this narration of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam because the world looks at our outward appearance. We ourselves are so particular about our outward appearance. But the question remains that how particular are we of our inward? How particular are we of the condition of our hearts? And how particular are we regarding our actions that we carry out in this world? Nobody in a hurry would walk around with their clothes soiled or their clothes dirty. If something falls on our clothing and it makes it dirty and it soils it, we will do whatever it takes immediately there and then to rectify the situation, to wash the stain off and make sure that there's no dirt on our clothes. What about our character? What about our hearts? How often do we focus and reflect over our inner condition as opposed to our outward condition? If we look at our mothers and sisters, for example, they sometimes extra particular as opposed to our brothers out there as to their outward appearance. We put in makeup that we conceal in and we want to enhance our beauty in every way possible. But also remember, there's guidelines with regards to everything. And again, إنما الأعمال بالنيات, every action is based on its intention. So that mother or that sister out there that's beautifying themselves for their husband, then that is a good intention. Inshallah, we're going to get reward for it. But if it's for other intentions, then we need to question ourselves likewise. But we take so much of effort in beautifying our outward appearance. How much of effort do we take in beautifying our character? We all have stains within ourselves, in our character, and sometimes we have weaknesses lurking within our hearts. Have we made an effort to purify that? And indeed, we cannot ask for any other better opportunity than being in the midst of this blessed month of Ramadan, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's mercy is there for the taking, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's forgiveness is there for anybody that desires the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In fact, the blessings of the month of Ramadan are so great that the mere process of a person going through the entire month from start to finish and fasting for the pleasure of Allah and doing just the basics is enough to qualify a person to earn the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is a month also of cleansing and we need to cleanse ourselves inwardly. We need to cleanse our heart. We need to cleanse our character. As I mentioned earlier, nobody walks around with their clothes soiled and when their clothes are dirty. And if that does happen, sometimes we will feel shy that people are going to see dirt on my clothes. But Allah is constantly seeing soiled hearts. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is constantly looking at soiled character. Now, is that not an area for concern? As one person put it very nicely, they said that we take so much of effort into beautifying our outward appearance that the creation looks at. How much of effort have we put into beautifying our character that the Creator looks at. We know what the creation looks at. We know how much of effort we put in that regard. But what about what the Creator looks at? Our hearts and our actions. May Allah beautify us outwardly, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala beautify us, more importantly, inwardly. May Allah grant us the understanding of the profound teachings of the Blessed Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. From myself, Mulana Ahmed Akoo, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
الصبح بدا من طلعته والليل دجى من وفرته فأقر رسلا فضلا وعلا أهدى السبلا بدلالته فأقر رسلا فضلا وعلا